That's it? Donnie's wrong!
The world is ending, yet the barbs continue.
Don't you remember? We already did change the future.
Ref never got kidnapped and turned into a Krang zombie in your time, right, Casey?
No, he didn't.
That means we did change the future. We're just in a different,
bifurcated time branch?
Yes. That nerd thing. You know what that means, right? We still have hope.
A ninja's greatest weapon.
Hey, I like that. Look, I'm done thinking I have all the answers. I don't know how to beat the Krang, but I do know our future isn't written until we write it. As a team. All right, team, looks like we have a plan. Let's go save the world.
Wait, but what about Wrath?
That big jerk may be covered in goo and half alien, but he's still our brother. And I'm not giving up on him. I'm not leaving him behind. I don't want to fight anymore. I was fighting you because I didn't understand you. But now I get it. I always figured you were mad because you didn't like the way I did things. But when I see what's happening to you, and what's happening to them, I realized it wasn't about me. You didn't yell because you were mad. You yelled because you were scared. It's scary to be responsible for the lives you protect. Your team, your family. But we do it anyway because that's what it means to be a hero. If this is it, I want you to know I finally understand. And I'm sorry. Mikey, Donnie, we can fight this. Rav's doing it for us, so we do it for him. That alien jerkface thinks we're weak. Because he hasn't seen what we can do. When we fight together.
You did it, little brother. You really did it. I'm proud of you.
This wasn't about me. It was about all of us doing what needed to be done. Because we're heroes.
You said heroes.